That day was not the beginning of anything or the end of something. It was just one more day. A day like any other. The world was dying, and we were its survivors.
Good luck, Randy.
Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it.
The others made it out. They deserve better than this world.
Come on! Here!
Thank you.
It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now. To the map. I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. This is it. This is what's left of our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we'd become. Bloody hell on Earth. Found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. No time to waste. Thank you.
damn storm. Lydia? No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering.
There's too many of them.
Something. What did they mean, keeping an eye on the survivors? Orders from who? In danger.
news was right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the Shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well. Music box. Shannon gave Lydia one just like a slaughtered family. And another graffiti signed by the new law. This is what happens to those who steal from death. The days of wasting bullets have passed.
In Kayshan, we shot at anything and everything. Well, the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carry in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick, like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, Soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder now. Hey, you see that crow? Plunk it before it flies off.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
Motorhome. Blocking my path. The smell is horrible. If I could find a way to put it out. That water tower looks weak. I could tackle it down. A waste of precious drinking water. But I have to find my friends, my family. The fire should be out now.
Thank you.
It seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me. Looks like somebody had a hard time with the end of the world. Everybody reacts to fear differently.
That's the helicopter chasing my friends.
Let's go, quick. My friends are in danger.
Sounds like a car. What the hell is happening out there? That's gunfire.
Charlie Delta Oscar, requesting survivor transfer. One target down.
Thank you.
Batsman's motorhome. There's blood all over the driver's seat. My friends have been ambushed.
Me die in peace.
Sam? Is that you?
Wayne? Come. Come in. Fast.
What the hell happened?
Everything is my fault. Sorry, Wayne.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It wasn't a good idea coming here. They've gone crazy. Those men appeared out of nowhere and attacked us. Good God, they've shot me. I'm bleeding to death, Wayne.
Where are the others?
The whole world is dying.
Where have they taken them?
I'm dying, Wayne.
You were going to die anyway.
No. No. I don't want to die. No.
I have to save my comrades. Where have they taken them?
Wayne. The safe point. They're all there. The women.
Where have they taken them, Sam?
Children.
Tell me now.
You've got to...
Women, children, my family. Carla's dead. And now you are too. Get to that safe point.